to reach the breaker room. It is recommended that you stay low to the ground and reach the other side as fast as possible as to not disturb Ballora. I will deactivate myself momentarily as to not create an auditory disturbance.
Alright.
Deactivating.
Well, he's dark. Oh, I hear the jingle. Hear it. I think the door is down, right down there. Oh, I heard footsteps. I see the door. Hear it. There's like the smallest little jingle. That I don't always hear the jingle, I just stop. I'm gonna wait here for a second. I'm gonna wait. This is so cautious. Okay, I made more progress. Oh, I hear it. I'm pretty close to the door now. Close. Ooh. What is that? Heard it? Now, whenever I move, I'm so close to that. Whenever I move, it makes that.
It seems you are taking a long time. Please proceed as quickly and as quietly as possible.
I watched AntyDM's video of this, and it's supposed to say that. Like, if you didn't get there, then you're gonna die. That doesn't mean I can still live. I can't just rampage you. Okay. This is part two of night two, so make sure you check out yesterday's video of Saturday. I'm still making some Saturday, but I'm gonna post it Sunday. I'm getting a little more confident here. Wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be, but it's still horribly scary. It's not as scary for the viewers, at least. At least you got that. I'm still thankful when this is over. I don't want to do this for another week. I'm so close. Jingle. Ooh. Oh, it's right there. Really? Don't move. might be lag, but I'm not sure. Get back to normal. Part 3 coming soon.